Hello loves, welcome back. Today I'm coming to you guys with a tutorial using my L'Oreal LaPalette Nude 2. This has a lot more of the plums and the purples in the palette. I will show you guys right here. Now I did a video using the LaPalette 1 and I'll leave that link down below. So this is gonna be pretty much short, sweet, and to the point, and it is very soft and subtle and it's good for everyday wear. So if you guys wanna see how I got this look, just keep on watching.